Hi, this is Les Levine, the self-proclaimed voice of truth and reason in Ohio sports. ESPN is replaying Game 5 and Game 7 of the 2016 NBA Finals tonight when the Cavaliers came back from down 3-1 to the Golden State Warriors. I talked to several people today who were not going to watch. When I asked why, one said, well, I know Kyrie is going to hit the game winner and the series winner, and I can't stand him and what he did to the team and the fans when it was all over. And of course, there's LeBron James, and while the guy was grateful for the title he brought here, he's still upset that LeBron left here for a second time. I understand both responses, but you know what? The history, the colors, and the memories always move on. If you don't like what happened after the series, just enjoy it for what it was, the first title in Cleveland since 1964, no matter who was wearing the uniforms. It was pretty special. Enjoy it, at least one more time.